Hey everyone, welcome back. Dying Light in Sector Zero now. A whole new area. Oh, that looks like a stadium over there. You can see that we're way over here. We're gonna head toward, we're gonna try and talk to Jade. That's really the only thing. I got a zip line going that way and a zip, let's take this one just for, see what's around here a little bit. Zip line time! Got something straight ahead. But he's down somewhere. Where is he? Agility level up. Thanks, dude. Agility. Skill time. Alright. We need to get down into this zone here, which is what? Level 12 agility, and we're only at a level 11. So our agility is not going up as fast as our other stuff. Passive skill, tackle, elbow strike enemies while free running. Backlash, forward roll. Which way were we working? Drop kick, knock down these running, space while running, hit E. Oh, we'll just take this one. So somewhere down here maybe? Maybe back up somewhere. I wonder if all the zombies in here are volatiles. No, because here's a regular one. Where is this guy at? In here? Climber pick. Down from here. Where the heck is this dude? Oh, he might be inside here.
Crane? Troy here.
Copy. What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jade. I'll be in touch. And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous, but now they're mutating into something even more deadly.
Alright, that's not good. That means we're gonna face some seriously tough opposition here. Oops. 22! I'm trying to find this dude with the blue marker. What? It's saying down still. He must be inside the building, though. It's saying down a level from here. And then back up. Alright, blue lockpick. And slaughterhouse cleaver. Cleaver time! Alcohol. I have no idea how to find this dude. Oops. Had 22. Where are you, friend? Someone in here somewhere. I know it's saying up, but every time I go up, then it says down, then down, then up. Alright. This is definitely not the right area. Jeez, what? What just happened? What? Was there a barrel there or something? I think there must have been a barrel there that I didn't see, but hopefully the zombies aren't exploding. Okay. Sell valuables. I really wanted to find that dude, but I had a hard time finding him. Oh, he's not showing up now. He probably died. Oh, there's an airdrop over here. Where's that drop at? There it is, right there. Your face, son. I want that airdrop. Probably a university right there, too. There's a cop car. Definitely need to get a better weapon. Definitely need to start using my best weapons. Oh my gosh. These guys are real. To your face! Hoping none of these guys actually explode. It had to be something I missed, like a barrel or something that exploded up there. Gonna get some mad points in case we need to buy something really good from a trader. Dude, the pick, sometimes when you hit him in the head, man, it one shot. Lockpick time in the medium. Looks like the university is going to be a safe house up there on the mini map. Saw you coming, son. Oh, jeez, it's right there. Really? I was kind of busy doing something. Yes! Jam in the city. What do you got for me? A fierce pick? Pistol ammo. Right. Trunk of the car. We haven't opened the trunk of a car in a while, huh? Duct tape and some food. Right. Man, this area is awesome. I think this is the university over there. Still a little ways off. You were close to an inactive safe zone. Is it? It's gotta be here, maybe? Is it on the roof? Where is the power down inside here? Oh, jeez. Now I did it. Where'd you come from? No, not the radio, you stupid. I'm gonna find the power switch. You start burger. Oh, I see. Okay. That's one. What else? This is the safe zone, because look, there's the stash in the bed. There's something else I have to do here. Turn on power. I just gotta find the power. It might still be upstairs, up top, where I dropped in. Where did I drop in from? Be up here. This thing? No. Down here? Dried fruits, delish. Tasty! Where is the power for this joint? Lockpick, very hard orange box. Here, what was that? What the heck? It was right there a second ago. There we go. Something good. Brute weapon upgrade, delish. Trying to find that power for that safe house. Wow, dude, how cool is this though? The do you see any power? Could it be down below? The way they have the buildings now is so cool. All right, so it's not over here. This is the safe zone up here. Try and secure it. For this is light's got to be on. No cord to follow. Anything on the side? You'd think that maybe it's down, back down inside there, huh? Wait, I already lockpicked this door. What? Oh, is it because I left? Oh, I didn't lockpick this door. I lockpicked that one. Derp, there it is. Jam! Safe zone number one! Yeah! Delicious. Look at this, you guys. We got ourselves a safe place to hang out. Alright, we gotta... Let's see. We gotta move on. We gotta open these safe houses, but... Alright, I need to... this pick. Alright. Alright, this has got to be the university here, right? This is like the courtyard. We're gonna have to figure a way to kill, how to kill those big charging guys. Maybe, I wonder if we can do our run and jump over them. You know how we do that jump? What's up, dude? What's this? Lockpick very hard. Better be an orange one. Oh shoot, I had it. Back a little bit? No, forward a little bit. Forward. Hey! Got it, coach. Give me something orange in here. Oh, two pouches. Purple pouch and purple pouch. That's worth some cash. Blueprint flame blade. Dude, flame blade. What is that one? Flame blade. Medium. See, now we're getting medium stuff. Before, it was like a water current. No. Medium. I guess I was wrong. Maybe it was the green ones. Small. And then these have got to be small. I thought there was like small, medium, large. Anyway, whatever. It's down there. Why is there so many freaks down there? All right, where is... Okay. Oh, there it is. I see it. It says university right there. What's all this red going on down here, though? Oh, it's a drop.
You bastard! Thank you, my friend.
Give me a weapon mod. A weapon mod? All right, where's this drop at? Oh, right there.
You can't get us all.
You were saying about I can't get you all? I didn't hear you over the blood gurgling in the base of your throat.
Power level!
He's like, you can't get us all, really? Hop, skip, and a jump away, friend. We gotta get this case. I missed out on the first part of the airdrops because I just ignored it, I guess. I'm not gonna miss out on these because when you turn this stuff in, you get mad experience, these things, the relief packages. All right, gotta go back, find Jade. What's up, dude? There's the university right there. There's another drop right here. Oh, it's over there farther. It's right down here? It says down. There it is right there. Dude, this is so awesome. It's cool how they made it actually tougher now. Oh, my weapon is dead. Come on, get the repair on. All right, no more repairs on this. That's what I need, the electricity, man. That was the kick that I just unlocked. That one right there. You gotta sprint, run, spacebar, and E. I actually do it closer. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. Dude, the phones are making funny sounds. Dude, that's cool. I gotta try and remember all these things I'm unlocking. Because not only, I mean, it's cool to get the, other ones, but, I mean, to cool to get, use your weapon, but to use that, that's so cool. All right, what is this? Orange. Dude, we're gonna have to find ourselves a, whatchamacallit? Not a traitor, quartermaster, because we got to turn all this stuff into a quartermaster to get it. All right, is it straight up? Dude, I'm breaking these like it's my job. Nice. Give me something good. Be orange. Be all you can be. Oh, hey, we got ourselves a mod. That's all that matters. Dude, we're stacking mods for days. All right, back up to find Jade. We need to find ourselves a quartermaster. Another drop, you guys. Where's it at? Oh, shoot. guys see it? Is it under... Oh, it's under here. What were you saying? I mean, were you curious whether I was going to kick you in the face or not? Dude, there's his head. Just saying. There's his head. His head's just chilling right there. Just think if I was really bad at this lockpicking, how that might wear on your guys' nerves. It seems like if you get it right away, you'll get two things. If you don't, they'll end up taking one, and you'll have to just settle for one. All right. Again, to the university. Dude, the grappling hook is awesome. Jeez Louise, Puppet. Nice copper roof. All right. Where is she at? Jade is mad at me because I killed her brother, but hey, what are you gonna do, man? What are you gonna do? Like, is it my fault he turned into a zombie? I don't think so. She's in this... Oh, right here.
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah, she was talking to... What's his name over there?
Thanks.
Oh, what's his name over there?
Deliver the drop to the quarter... Is there a quartermaster in here? Oh, yes. Nice. All right, so the university is going to be a good spot for us.
Jade? Jade, are you here?
Who are you? What do you want?
Who are you?
No sign of Jade.
I'm coming. Where's the quartermaster at first? All right, little fella.
Crane, good to see you again.
Hey!
But Spike?
Spike made
it! Holy shit, how'd you get here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I had for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
Well, that's
good.
No
problem, pal. See you next time.
No, I got stuff to turn in to you, brother. So... Dude, everyone is, like, making their way over here. How much did I get? I just delivered a lot. 35,000! Dude, see what I'm saying? Those drops for days. Look at those energy drinks right there. Take all this stuff from you. Alright. We got some skills to unlock, huh? One and one. Alright, what are we going? We're basically just need to start unlocking these in these directions, right? These are the throwing weapons. Maybe we'll go with the ground pound. I want to get down to this guy, which is level 24. You fight without getting tired. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to get to that one. All right, same thing here. I mean, we're like... Exploding cars. All right, let's just do this one. Learn how to use exploding car traps. Either way, we just got to start filling these things. But we got to get our... Look at 16, 11, and 18. Our agility. We're not doing enough with the agility, unfortunately. This is a pretty cool place, though, huh? Blueprints, Cloud 9. What is? It was a green blueprint, though, it showed. Adds medium toxic effect. All right, so we're getting a lot of different effects on our weapons. I like this. These safe zones, though. They're pretty cool. We gotta go talk to Captain Fantastic over here.
What a deal.
The trader's right here. Hello. Alright, let's get rid of... What I've noticed is this little corner arrow here shows what I actually have equipped, so... Unfortunately, this guy here, we've gotta get rid of it. We gotta get ourselves another machete. Let's just sell it now. I'm going to sell these. I'm not ready to go with the throwing stuff yet, really. I will once I rank that stuff up. 10,000 in valuables. Look at 15 orange jewelry boxes. Where are we at on cash? 106,000? Look at all the weapon upgrades we have, too. Dude, so good. I was thinking about Ottoman Sickle probably doing something with this one, so I'm not going to sell that guy. Let's see what he has to... We need another one of those good machetes, though. We need another good machete. Radio.
Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her
face. Scowl!
And then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No. But you're Crane, right?
Yep.
She left this for you.
That's a mirror.
Picture of her brother?
Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Yeah, what does that mean? What does that mean? And who? Which one was Amir? That's not the... Leave the university. Alright, we need to find ourselves a... We need to find ourselves another, See, the climbing pick is... It's doing okay. We'll use up the rest of this and upgrade our other hatchet. And I'd like to get... This might actually be... Let's put this over here. And let's drop this. We'll go outside and see what this sickle looks like. Well, there's people to talk to in here for missions.
Fidan wanted to tell you something. You should talk with him. His friend, Rupert, is a real magician when it comes to firearms.
All right, thanks for the tip.
Rupert. He said talk to Fidel Castro down here. Fidan.
Hey, one more thing.
Weapons.
Yeah?
You ever use a rifle out there?
Yeah?
If you do, you should see our gunsmith, Rupert.
Where's Rupert?
That guy can craft a howitzer from a pop gun.
A silencer would be more useful.
Yeah, a silencer!
Where would I find him?
Well, that's the thing. He hasn't been in his workshop for a while. You might want to try his flat.
That's where we're going,
maybe I'll
guys.
Do that.
Gun time! Hold T to track. Doink. Dude! What do you got going,
Did
brother?
Did you hear that loud music? Someone turned it up on purpose. I wonder why. That guy must have a death wish.
Okay. Do you believe, medium? Let's hold T on that one real quick. Let's go outside and see where these are. Any other things in here? Nope. This time, now see, I kind of know how the flow of the game goes. We need to do some of these.
Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy? Jade, can you hear me? Nothing. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, I was just about to contact you. Savvy broke through the jamming and I think you better get back here. You have to see this.
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, all right? I'm serious.
All right. I need to look at where this... Okay, so here's the one where the music is coming from. Rupert the Gunsmith. Show on map. All right, he's pretty far. Actually, we could go from here to here to here and then back to here. All right, let's do that. But first, let's go into our inventory. Let's look at our sickle. What can we put on this thing as far as blueprints go? All these things, look at all these things require other things I'm not using. Bolter poison, no. We can only put this stuff on there. All right, makes me think that it's not worth putting any mods on. All right, let's go. Let's go try this thing. Hi. Where'd your head go? Your head fell off. All right, we're gonna go do this loud music one. Did we already get this? Oh, nice. Dude, these are so good. Oops. I'm gonna have to craft some more of these things. They're getting harder for sure. All right, not that way. That almost looked like right there. No. Nope. There we go. I can hear that dude's music from way over here. Oh, there's a military machete. good as that military machete, though. 243, that's pretty good. It's blue. I'd rather find... All right, we'll hold off for right now. If we can find a purple or orange machete, we'll be good. This guy's got the music up really loud. I'm not really happy about that. Let's just go get over there real quick. The guy's a freak.
I know why you are here. Your nemesis awaits you. He has waited a long time.
That sounds like you've met him.
He once sought my visions for his advantage, but I will not share my gift with such a man as him. With you, I will.
How much will that cost?
The price will be high, but your payment will not be to me. Now you will go to the river. There is a pungent nightshade that reveals itself only in the moonlight.
Oh, this is like the witch's mission.
The smolder of its embers enables the seeker to pierce the veil.
Pierce.
All out, are we?
Bring me several stalks of this plant.
Maybe I will. But in the meantime, you should shut off the music. It draws attention.
Nothing enters that I do not wish. Now, I must prepare my mind.
Dude, what? Oh, this is... Okay, this is a safe zone. Nope, I can't turn off the music, huh? Alright, we're out of here. This guy's a weirdo. Oh, jeez. What's going on down here? Dude, seriously, with the music, bro? Whoa! Somebody just threw a knife at me. Ow! Alright, there's an airdrop over this way. Dude, the music is driving me nuts. Sickle doesn't kill him quite as fast. What did he have? Yeah, one of those saber thingies. Oh, too far. Dude, the music. Come on, guys. I turn off music in games, so... I don't have to listen to it. Nice. Let's get out of here. I need to mark that, the gunsmith one. Rupert the gunsmith track quest. There's another drop over here. Safe zone unlocked? Did I just unlock that by running there? Another airdrop in that same area over there? Alright. I really want to go... Oh jeez, dude, there's explodies everywhere. Is this... Well, that goes from there. Alright. Where this thing is. Oh, it's not what I wanted to do. Was it down here? Open it, man! This is... Oh, jeez. This is... Come on, game. This is one of those drops that they didn't find because it was underwater. Alright, we need to go find this gunsmith. Gunsmith time! Can I get up on this? There we go. Alright, time for the gunsmith, guys. I think he said we're gonna get a silencer from this. Okay. You're close to a safe zone. It must be up top. Seeing it's down below. Nail time in the city. Oh, it's still farther over there. But I'm right on... This says safe. Oh, dude. Purple. Purple time. There we go. Jam. Give me something delicious in here. Exceptional handyman's hatchet and a jewel box. Ow. Maybe it's here. Clear area and turn on power. Okay, there's generators. Oh, I'm gonna kick her into that wall, dude. Dude! It totally worked. Power in here somewhere? Statue time. Statue time. Not in there. Where's your power switch, bud? There's a lot of bad people around here. Okay, that's one, and there's something back over there. This one actually showed me the little circles. These safe houses are actually pretty cool because they're big. What is that? Pipe. Alright. I guess I have to clear the area. Dude, I'm almost dead. I was not paying attention to that. I gotta clear this area. Where's this last dude at? Nice! Did it. This is a big safe house, you guys. Right? I mean, look at the size of this place. Pretty interesting when they make the safe houses big, not just like a little ledge. Tin can. That guy's dead. Alright, let's get back up here, I guess. Where's my... There's my bed, okay. Somewhere... Oh, that's... What is this? Oh, challenges, okay. So here's the bed and everything. Nice. Alright, you guys, we're gonna... Next episode, we're gonna head off and go to this Rupert's apartment, which is supposed to be a gunsmith of some kind. Hopefully we get a silencer or something. Alright, guys, see you next episode!